So I saw this TikTok, and it was, if you go to court, you can find leftover Bribe money behind the toilets. And I said, shit, I'm going to go rob the Dollar General right now. That's bomb money. Plus, I can buy some food stamps with that a little bit later.